ladder to get up there. Sweet.
Breaking news. We go live to our eye in the sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Lost. Oh, shit! here.
Exit. Good. Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Brutal fighters.
So am I.
Dante, can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack its face!
Thank you.
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first. My mother. I barely remember her.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help. To do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We just received reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant.
Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
Welcome to the Order.
Not what I was expecting.
That's the idea. The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back. We are a small handful of freedom fighters. We are the last and only line of defense.
Defense? You got no chance.
We don't leave things to chance. We've accumulated vast intelligence on the demons and their collaborators. World leaders, bankers, pop stars. We can hit them where it hurts.
This was your home.
I don't remember it.
You will. Cat, open the gateway. What are you doing?
Our world and Limbo are very closely superpositioned. They collide in places causing what we call rifts.
It's here, in the rifts, that we can create gateways to and from Limbo.
Doesn't smell too good. What's in the can?
A compound I created based on an old Wiccan recipe. Sea salt, shark oil, iron shavings, desiccated squirrel semen, wolf hair.
Good stuff.
Go ahead. The house holds secrets. I found mine. Now it's your turn.
How'll I get back?
We'll take care of that. Just be careful. It can get rough in there.
I like it rough.
Is this really going to work? He doesn't seem to care.
He's raw. Just like you were when I first found you.
So this was my home. Well, show me your secrets. I remember this place. You.
Sparta.
Son of Sparta.
My dad.
You're up next. Tough guy.
What are you trying to show me?
Not so tough now. Who's there? Whoa!
Dante? Did I hear that right? Was me. I remember this.
This was your home. I don't remember it.
Where am I?
Where am I?
Am I dreaming?
Am I dreaming?
Oh yeah! Out you come. What now? Okay, so what else have you got? the hell happened here?
We've got to get out. Now! Hurry! Come on, quickly!
Is that Mom?
I love you, Dante.
Fucking demons. A blue rose. Nice. What am I unleashing?
I remember my mother. Her name
was Eva. She gave this to me. I had a brother too. We were a family. I had no idea of the danger we were in. The demons found us. When they broke in, I saw him. She gave her life so that we could escape. I will never forget what he did to her. Our father, Sparta, took my brother and I away. He separated us, hid us safely amongst the humans, wiped our memories to protect us. That's why it all went black. Until now.
I'm getting out of here. Keep going!
Twin brother. And I've been looking for you for a long time now. Our mother gave these to us. I think she knew that this moment would come, that we would find each other.
And our father, Sparta?
Banished forever.
A fate worse than death, they say.
He's never coming back.
I want to know more. Where we come from, what happened to us. And above all, I want to know who's responsible for all this.
Remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
My mother used to bring us here.
Tell me everything.
Some things have always been. There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And they've always been at war. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the Dark Hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus. But Mundus did not rise alone. At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant, his blood brother.
Sparta.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel, Eva. The secret union between angel and demon was inconceivable. But it happened. And with it came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no limit. He hunted the lovers down. Eva was murdered by his own hand. And for Sparta, he demanded a more brutal fate. Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta was imprisoned for eternity, each knew that the seed for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that can slay a demon king are Nephilim, a hybrid of angel and demon. Those hybrids now exist, you and I.
Dante, the gateway's ready! Come on!